Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Nathalie from the Netherlands. Now, so as you can see in the title of this video, I'm doing makeup and music with Dutch artists and Dutch brands. So the brand that I use in this makeup music video is from the Hema. You will see the picture from the store in the Netherlands. So I thought, let's do something close to home. And I thought, let's do an intro with it. So this Dutch artist, maybe you know a couple of them. The girl is Ilse Delange. If you are an Eurovision fan, you know her. Every artist that I use now, they are from the Netherlands, but they sing in English. So I hope you like that type of stuff also. And I hope I see you with the new video. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a lovely day.
Someone put a lock on this old door. It's been beaten up and used and more. It's been kicked 100,000 times, keeping all the memories behind. If you read the lines between the paint, look beyond the cracks that store away. It's hidden in the windows of the walls, right behind the eyes that saw it all. All the facts, the circumstance, I did not believe that a romance would show itself in all this dark and blue. It's the only place I ever knew. You put me outside my safety zone, outside all the lines that made my home, to find out that no one really lives without giving what it.
Miracle looking in my life, a miracle looking in my life, after all, a miracle looking in my life, a miracle showing me all these faces.
100,000 times. It's keeping all the memories behind. You have to go and leave me. Don't make it so hard, just run. It's not that big a thing, you're on the other side of town. I don't want to, don't like to. There has to be a better way. I don't like it, but there's nothing left to say. Does it ever get any better? Or will I feel this way the rest of my life? I just can't get it together. No, now and then I'm losing my mind. I try to look the other way to make it through another day. Does it ever get any better? 'Cause it'd be with you the rest of my life, yeah, all my life.